our darling girl Priscilla, and her ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5136572. She's one of our favorites. She's a little female chihuahua, about 10 years old. She came in as an owner surrender. This time around, on December 19th, she was adopted out, and they returned her because she has an upper respiratory infection, which she had when they adopted her, and also she has heart murmur, which she also had when they adopted her, but they just decided they didn't want to deal with those health issues. So this is unfair and unfortunate because she is a 10-year-old, and it's always a little bit harder to get these sweet seniors placed. But this one, oh boy, is she a doll. Tell us about her, Jillian.
Oh, she's a doll. She's got the cutest little prance. She loves to walk. She's great on leash. She's got a little prance. She obviously loves to be held. She's got a lot of personality. She's just a fun little girl.
She is very sweet.
And she's very interested in what's going on.
And she only weighs about 5-6 pounds.
Oh, yeah. You can stick her in your purse.
Oh, I just love her. She's so adorable.
Dear. Yeah, she's adorable.
You're a sweetie pie. Yes, yeah. You are. But she does have the senior issues because she's 10, but that doesn't mean a whole lot. You've still got years and years left to be with this darling girl. So, she got a bad break. That wasn't fair. But it means that her hold time here is shortened because this is her second time. So we need to get her out of here right away. So please, 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 if you have a place in your home and your heart for this darling little girl, please come on down and get Priscilla out of here. Because she's going to make a great little purse-friendly lap dog, just a doll. Ah, sweetie. All right, Priscilla, you be good. Bye-bye, baby.